following program was made possible in part by a student-centered tuition enhancement grant provided by the Student Governing Association of Kansas State University.
Hey, Wildcats. Today is Tuesday, October 11th. I'm Pauline Kennedy, here to bring you all you need to know about K-State today. This is Wildcat Watch. Today is National Coming Out Day. K-State's LGBT Resource Center is hosting a National Coming Out Day rally from 7 to 9 at the Leadership Studies Amphitheater. There will be speakers, a vigil, and an opportunity for students to come out to a supportive group. This is just one of many events the Resource Center has planned for this week. Today is also the 5th annual Midwest Halo Encuentro. This conference is for Hispanic and Latino students interested in leadership. Juan Andrade Jr. from the U.S. Hispanic Leadership Institute will present as a guest speaker. Basketball coach Frank Martin is also scheduled for an appearance. The event is from 9:15 to 4:30 in the K-State Student Union Ballroom. Also happening tonight in the Student Union is another film from the Latin American film series. Even the Rain will be shown at 7:30 in Forum Hall. The film follows a movie director who sees the struggles of Bolivian townspeople fighting to keep their water supply from being taken over. This film has English subtitles and is free, so take a study break and go ahead and check it out. Well, with winter weather fast approaching, K-State Rec Services is accepting entries for several indoor intramural sports. Students can now sign up for intramural volleyball, handball singles, racquetball singles, squash singles, table tennis singles, and horse shootout. But hurry, you only have until Friday, October 13th to sign up at the rec admin office. Well, that's all we have for you today. Make sure to check out our website at k-state.edu/wildcatwatch for more videos and information. We'll see you tomorrow.